Hi, this is Penny Jo Couch with Best Flexible Molds. In the last little video, I showed you how to add a slide to the back. And note how I've added the slide, a pretty gold chain, and there's the cross hung on the gold chain. Part of it goes above the necklace and part of it hangs down. I'm thinking now that maybe it needs some pretty beads perhaps, or maybe this is just enough. Thanks for watching. This is Penny Jo Couch at bestflexiblemolds.com.